Hello and welcome to the Princess Sabeeka Park, where we find ourselves in the middle of a good party with our employees and the children. This is the first video of 2013, and I want to talk a little bit about looking forward into 2013. Before I start, you may be expecting to hear about 2012 and our results. Unfortunately, at this time, the results are not in, so I'm going to come back in February and share with you what we did in 2012. But let's take some time just to think a little bit about 2013 and what we're going to do, some of the things that I'm committed to. At the beginning of each year, of course, people make resolutions, and I'm no different, and the Bapco are no different. Our resolutions this year, I have two of them that I'm going to share with you. The first one is something you may not have come across before, and we're calling it business unit accounting. Now, it may seem a little strange to you, but really we have very good accounting systems, but the fact is that we have a good handle on the bottom line of the business, but we don't know what the component parts of that business are contributing to the whole. So things like procurement, the gas distribution network, TSD, the laboratory, marketing, maintenance, we need to get in and find some more detail so that we can understand which parts are contributing to the business and which parts are in need of some help. The other part is, of course, as we decide how to spend our precious capital, we need to have a good handle on where that capital needs to go. The capital goes to the parts of the business which are generating income for the business, and we need to understand which parts are not generating to the same extent because we don't put our capital there. My second commitment to all of you is that we will see the PMP in place, the performance management process in place, and fully integrated with everyone's daily work plan. I know, and there are good historical reasons for this, I know there's a great deal of skepticism around whether we'll stay the course on PMP, but I am guaranteeing that this is an integral part of the modernization of Bapco, and we will I will work with the general managers and with your managers to make sure that PMP becomes part of everyone's daily work plan. As we come through our strategic planning sessions, we know the 23 things that we have to do in 2013 to help us meet our 2020 vision, our 2020 strategic plan, and everyone, wherever you are, whoever you are, has some part to play in achieving that plan. In response to requests from many of you, we have decided to subtitle these talks in Arabic. I hope you find that useful. The other request I have going forward in 2013, I do get people approaching me and saying, why don't you talk about this or that? Why don't you tell us about what is particularly on your mind? And I would like to hear from you in the next couple of weeks something of which subjects you would like me to talk about, and we'll certainly go out of our way to make sure that these things are addressed. Thank you.